that suits our end.
I don't talk to that people.
But I told you that I want trans worth 5 million.
This is the only thing I have.
But you said you're going to give me 5 million worth of
trans. Oh, yes, that's so.
Please, are you resisting an arrest? I'm here for the drugs.
That is not a drugs I know about.
Chief, this is a scale. Yeah?
You don't use scale for all of
this. Okay, okay. Mm.
This scale has been with me for long.
Mm. Yes. Yeah,
I'm looking at the single. No, I'm going to check this out. They can come to me with me.
Hi guys, my name is Dinao Paladi. So this is the top 8 reaction video or episodes of Sizok'thola by Xolani Khumalo that we compiled for you guys. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. Let's check this out.
Stuff. Hey. I kiss
this one.
I want drugs.
Huh? No, you don't have drugs. This is only thing.
Yeah, that's fine.
Please.
Are you resisting an arrest?
No, I said this is the only thing I have. Because if I have a drug, I will bring this. So, I already said it.
Be honest with me.
Yeah.
That guy is a supplier.
Which guy?
The one that's from
Dini. Dini is not my supplier.
You know,
like, you see Dini, you feel anyone can give you.
You are selling coke. Tony is selling cat.
Mm.
Not selling the same thing.
No.
Tony has a lot of stock. Understand?
Yeah.
You are staying in the main house. You're staying in the big room. You're selling coke,
mm-hmm.
You're selling cat. Mm-hmm. You guys don't compete.
Mm-hmm.
You're lying to me.
I swear with my life, if you're lying, I swear. I don't have another thing. I swear.
Okay.
Think what I think about what I.
I'm giving you 5 minutes to think about it. Go on, I'm giving you 5 minutes.
Let me tell you.
Make a decision as a man.
I'm already taking the decision.
Come,
that's
come.
Why I show you this one.
Nah. I don't trust you.
Boss, you're supposed to trust me.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying.
Mm. Go and think. 5 minutes.
Say 5 minutes.
5 minutes. La machita salai two. Eternally one. We want to buy sick heads. Or one, a bicycle. Coke. You want to sell your Romain, you want to sell anything. It shows what you have a compete.
Mm-hmm.
And definitely show, I know what you want to buy a Kumana, Lavan Bala. It is just me. But the spin more. Here's the vendor. Let's go to the van.
Why is this waiting?
Oh, just stop walking like you're in the way. So go in there.
That's how I can do it.
La want us to be zoned. One man apparently has to be zoned. But it's zoned than the way inside. As soon as we're in the country, we're going to be able to get the van. This is Sizok'thola. More jobs.
Yo, guys, you saw that. Moto epela drugs kafasa mawu. Imagine all the energy. Ewa epela drugs kafasa mawu. Ah, man. But one is selling cat, another one is selling this. Umulagara big room. It means one of them is a supply all the way from over the bot just to ruin things like South Africa, guys. Ay, man. But Xolani Lena is doing the job. So now, without wasting any more time, guys, let's go for episode number 2.
Papa Matras.
I'm
Upa is a matras on the land today.
Yo, imagine you say no, I don't sell drugs. Out of the blue, pa! Mututale date random, I'm here to buy drugs. Episode number 3.
I'm here for the drugs.
I'm here for the drugs.
Instead, I want you to give me drugs.
I left that for a long time ago.
When did you leave that?
The first time that people in the community approached me.
The community?
The community.
Oh.
People approached me once and at the same time. And I just gave me it's been a long time. I think about 2 months.
2 months? Okay. You know that all of you tell me the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
No, you can go to my house as well.
I don't want to go to your house. I want you to give me drugs. That's all I want you to do. So I'm going to ask you a simple question. Will you be able to give me drugs or you won't be able to give me drugs?
I think I won't be able because I don't have any.
You won't be able.
And I don't sell any, so I don't have stuff.
Or you don't sell any.
Done.
For good.
Good.
You see what I'm doing?
What?
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. Because you're saying I want to be here. I don't even stay here.
Such is known.
How do I know?
You want it.
I'm going to go to the city.
Yo. Do you know what's the sad thing about this, ne? Is that you're a South African, you always cry, no, a better South Africa for us, but you are actually part of the problem that are causing problem in South Africa. Guys, please don't forget to comment, subscribe, and like episode number 3. Let's go. I think this episode, ne, why most South Africans were actually emotional about it, is the fact that we're looking at the circumstances. This episode is about circumstances that pushes you to do crime. Yeah, another one, guys.
It's not a drugs I know about.
Chief, this is a scale. Yeah?
You don't use scale for all of this.
Okay, okay. Mm.
This scale has been with me for long. Mm. You understand? So there's nothing I can lie about that.
Okay, please open your phone then, Chief. Open both phones, yeah? Because there's a phone here. Okay. Is it open? Chief, this phone was open just now.
It's not. See,
open it again. It was open now.
You know what is just making
you are panicking. Chief.
I'm not panicking. You're actually
frustrated.
No, the way you guys are just
open the phone. It's not gonna block. Don't worry.
No, we want me to.
Chief, 1 minute is up now. You can open your phone just like you did the first time. 5 minutes, wait. What? Chief, have you ever been arrested?
Yes.
What?
Same what I told you.
What?
2016.
What were you arrested for? That's my question. What for?
You know, if there's one white Nigerian guy who deserves an acting gig, it's this guy right here. Ah! Ah! Next episode, guys. Let's go.
Put this one. If I told you that I want trans worth 5 million.
This is the only thing I have.
But you said you're going to give me 5 million worth of
trans. I didn't say so. If I have it, I can't be done.
Am I lying? Are you telling me that I'm lying?
I didn't say so.
Am I lying?
I didn't say you're lying, but I didn't say so.
What are you saying?
I said I'm not the big boss.
Who's the big boss?
Hmm?
Who's the big boss?
The big boss, they are there in Josie.
Don't tell me about Josie. Who's the big boss?
I don't know the big boss. I can't cap somebody's pocket. You see? Because even got married to, like I just said, let me just try to stop this business because I know it won't help.
You just got married?
Yeah.
To who?
Hmm? To a South Africa.
Mm.
You are lying.
Serious.
Where's your marriage certificate?
Hmm? I'm not even the marriage. I paid the level everything.
Oh.
So it's just for the distance to.
Where's your girlfriend now? Your wife?
She's working in Jersey. And my child is here in London.
Holland. Chief, this is not enough cooking.
See, that's as well as with my life.
Where are the small pieces?
Hmm?
The small pieces, where are they? Because this one is open.
You know what I do? I give out. Yeah, I just sell. I just hope and I give out. I give it out. I don't have small pieces.
Or you sell in big quantities?
Yeah, I just give out. Mm-hmm. So this is the only water I got is left now.
Yeah, we are walking in there. Long walk. Long walk to the van. All right.
One thing with South African women, you guys are also a problem. I mean, how do you marry somebody that you know deals with drugs? Lena? Another episode.
Is it King and I'm a trap? I'm going to get the people.
Yeah, I used to pay on the old woman, yeah, Taisa. This one is a more old woman than the other side. He has a little
wrong
for Kinsetsu. And Pondo Pig. Come at that. Yeah, but I can tell a two man change. Maybe a little bit.
A few moments later.
Question
number one.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the bank. I'm not going to be able to do this. Who's going to connect it, operate up tape? To do that, I'm going to have a key in my case. That's the problem. I'm going to go to my connections are from 7 and I'm going to connect it with you. Was I know about me? Or pretty in Ganja. She's a total make no. Please walk.
Yebo, Tony.
Where is Tony? Yep.
I'll check out one.
Zwala sister, so check.
Oh, yes, younger sister. Have you seen the
title? Yo. When they say money is the root of all evil, guys, basari bama South Africa, like, all for money. Could you rather sell drugs to your fellow kids for money? We came to the end of all the episodes, guys. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. More episodes are coming. If you think these are, we have more of them coming. See you next time. Bye-bye.